Henry B. Eyring is known for his love of learning and business administration, but most people don't know a hidden talent he has. Newsline reporter Matthew Loveland shows us the apostle's art.
Henry B. Eyring is known by members of his faith as the second counselor in the first presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. However, not many know him for his artistic talent. The Church History Museum in Salt Lake City is featuring a new exhibit which hosts more than 100 watercolor paintings, sketches, and journals created by Eyring. The exhibition displays Eyring's artwork and journals stretching back to the 1970s.
I think the fact that you've kept a journal every day since the 1970s is impressive.
Throughout his career, Eyring would take brief amounts of time to work on watercolor paintings between meetings.
The actual painting time, it can be as little as 20 minutes. But you have to then go do something else between the drying, between the washes. So it fits very nicely into your office schedule.
The artwork here is very personal and has left an impact on some of the viewers here today.
You know, I definitely can feel the love of his memories for those in his life that matter, places that he's been, opportunities he's had to serve, and that all comes through to me as a viewer.
He was hoping that when people walk into the exhibit, he hoped that they feel the love of God and his love for them.
After the exhibit ends on January 21st, 2019, the pieces will be returned to Eyring and his family. Reporting for Newsline in Salt Lake City, I'm Matthew Loveland.